is it just shoulder what would have been the game itself? That first down, the pass is caught by Percy Harvin. That's a gain of 8 yards after the 28. It'll be second down to 2.
Well, that had to feel good for Joe Webb. Here's a guy that we talked about it a little bit, but he was a wide receiver in camp. And Brad Childress, of course, knew he played quarterback in college, saw him throwing the ball around, and he was like, hey, wait a minute, man. This guy's pretty good. Let's give him a chance.
Making the catch, gain of 1, third is short. Let's take a look at the Viking starters. University of Minnesota Stadium, and he's about 3 yards shy of the first down.